It's a Christmas miracle. Just when I thought I was running out of Blu-rays to unbox, the spirits of the season have delivered me a gift. Tokyo Godfathers on Blu-ray DVD combo pack. 'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through Tokyo. Not a creature was stirring, except baby Kyoko. A trio of misfits discovers a child, wailing in a dumpster, from her parents exiled. Gin and Miyuki both simply want peace. Why not leave her for the city police? But loving Hana cried out to her squad, "This baby's a Christmas present sent from God!" So the miscreants resolved to trudge through the snow. With fate on their side, how wrong could things go? Alright, that's enough rhyming for one video. Tokyo Godfathers is a heartwarming classic from legendary director Satoshi Kon, whose works include the psychological thriller Perfect Blue, the gorgeous nostalgic Millennium Actress, dreamy sci-fi hit Paprika, and the unsettling series Paranoia Agent. Kon's work is known for blurring the lines between fantasy and reality in order to tell empathetic stories about what it means to be human. Tokyo Godfathers takes that same caring approach, but places it in a more grounded narrative that still fits in plenty of surprising twists and turns. Its lovable and multifaceted characters are also thanks to co-writer Keiko Nobumoto, known as a screenwriter for Cowboy Bebop and creator of Wolf's Rain. All of this adds up to one of the most thrilling, moving, and hilarious Christmas movies ever that might just rekindle your hope for humanity. Now it's time for my and your Christmas gift, the unboxing of the Tokyo Godfathers Blu-ray. Right on the cover, you'll find our core trio, compassionate and short-fused Hana, grouchy yet sentimental Gin, and crude but delicate Miyuki, who never fail to subvert your expectations of what it means to be a hero. And of course, it's all on behalf of this little Christmas angel, Kyoko. I think she's cute. On the inside of the case is some more art that'll give you a sense of the film's warm gold and sepia color palette. If you look past the blue case, that is. Of course, that takes us to the Blu-ray and DVD, which contain the film newly remastered from an original print. Audio tracks include original Japanese performances and a new English dub with Shikina Naifak as Hana, John Avner as Gin, and Victoria Grace as Miyuki. Author, LGBTQ activist, and performance artist Kate Bornstein also makes her voice acting debut as Mother, Hana's former caretaker. Both audio tracks are presented in DTS HD 5.1 surround sound, and subtitle tracks contain a new updated English translation of the Japanese script, as well as English, SDH, and Spanish. Bonus features are like the gifts that keep on giving, and this Blu-ray's got the mother load. First, you'll get an intro from Kazu Watanabe, the deputy director of film at New York City's Japan Society, on what sets Tokyo Godfathers apart from the rest of Kon's filmography and why it endures to this day. There's also a full hour's worth of archive featurettes on the making of the film, including interviews with the late Satoshi Kon himself. In one interview, he demonstrates how he uses his own empathy for others to write characters you can root for, even if you don't always agree with their choices. He also goes into his ideal Christmas celebration. I don't know about you, but I'm taking notes. Other highlights include the original Japanese cast on what made them fall in love with their roles, and talks with the animation team on how they captured the essence of Tokyo in the wintertime. Art galleries give even more insight on how the creators imbued the characters with emotion by using exaggerated facial expressions. In an interview with Shikina Naifak, she discusses how it felt to bring new life to Hana in the English dub, and how she approached the role as one of the standout transgender characters in the history of animation. But wait, there's more! Not only do these discs contain one of Satoshi Kon's most beloved feature films, as an added bonus, we've included his short film, Ohio, and a short behind-the-scenes documentary on his one-minute movie and how weird it feels to wake up in the morning. That should be enough to satisfy your holiday spirit. Tokyo Godfathers is out now on Blu-ray DVD combo pack and on digital, so stuff it in your stocking today. I'm off to make some snow angels with my new movie, and I'll leave you with a haiku in the style of Hana. Snow wings on the wind, as a pearl dove singing peace. Please like and subscribe. For even more info on the Blu-ray and a clip from the bonus features, check out the post on the GKids blog down in the description. Until next time!